So Alabama Congressman Mo Brooks just came out and attacked President Trump. President Trump is disloyal, he's dishonest, he's crude, and he's incompetent, and a lot of other things. And immediately Trump fired back, was like, did you hear what he said? I've got a lot of other things going for me.